Welcome to a new video. This tutorial will show you how to repair the monochrome instrument cluster of Porsche Cayenne and Volkswagen Touareg using Minitools replacement LCD. For this repair, you will need the following tools. Position the dashboard as shown and undo the rear screws with the Torx screwdriver. With the Minitools pry tool, act on the side clips and remove the front cover. Undo the rear one as well, unplugging from inside the connector of the speaker, which you then put back into its housing in the cover. Place the gauge face protective discs underneath the needles, which you remove rotating them anti-clockwise and gently pulling. Remove the gauge face. Open the connector and take out the FPC of the middle display. Undo the frames of the side screens. Release the board from the white plastic housing. Undo the frame of the middle display as well, removing it. Insert the FPC of the Minitools display into the connector, securing it. Carefully follow the following instructions before reassembling the dashboard. Switch on the panel. With a multimeter, measure the voltage between the points indicated and take note of it. If the voltage measured is between 7.0 and 7.2 volts, the problem is solved. Otherwise, to adjust the voltage and the display contrast, it will be necessary to do a modification of the EEPROM 24C08, highlighted in the picture with a specific programmer. Switch off the dashboard with a hot air dissolving iron, dissolving the EEPROM with the head of the tweezers. Clip the EEPROM, connecting it to the programmer. Set the reading in hexadecimal and make a backup. Scanning the QR code or following the link on the product label, open the PDF with the instructions, so to use the specific calculation tool to do the modification. To identify on which location to act, locate the group of three consecutive values, 14, 28, 78. The value to modify is always the one before this group, and can be found on the location 00320, or on the location 00343. To carry out the modification correctly, type in the values related to your defective dashboard. Those used in the video are for illustrative purpose only. In this case, the location to modify is the 00320. Type in the first box on the upper right side, the value of the voltage measured before. In this case, the voltage was 7.74 volts. Then, type in its related box the value of the location preceding the three values 14, 28, 78. You will automatically get the new values to type in the location. Save the file just modified and upload it on the EEPROM. Unclip the EEPROM from the programmer. Before soldering it back, remove the tin excess from the PCB with a soldering iron with chisel tip at 350 degrees and a solder wick. Clean with some solvent. With the tweezers, position the EEPROM on the board as it was originally and solder it using thin solder wire and a soldering iron with conical tip at 350 degrees. Clean with some solvent. Switch on the dashboard again and with the multimeter, recheck the voltage between the points indicated before. If, as in this case, the voltage is now between 7.0 and 7.2 volts, the modification was successful. If the voltage has not changed after the EPRO modification, we recommend contacting us by email at info@minitools.com. Reattach the white plastic housing to the PCB. Fit the frames of the two side screens. Peel off the rear protective film. Place the new display into its housing and remove the front film as well. Fix the metal frame. Reattach the gauge face as shown. Put back the needles and with the head of the Minitools shim, push them at the right level, then bring them back to their original position. Fit the rear cover of the cluster, reconnecting the connector of the speaker correctly. Reattach then the front lens. Tighten the screws. Switch on the dashboard. Perfetto! Problem solved! Thank you for choosing Minitools.